2021. Please stand for our national anthem.
Kia ora everyone, and welcome to our very first digital assembly. Thank you everyone who supported us in the last few days while we had our little impromptu lockdown. You did very, very well with your at-home learning. You did very well keeping in touch with your teachers, and I've seen some fantastic work that you did at home. So ka pai everyone, actually tēnā pai everyone, you did a great, great job. We won't be having assemblies while we're in level two, but hopefully, fingers crossed, we won't be in level two for too long. I just wanted to remind you that while we're in level two, you should be bringing your drink bottles to school every day. You should be making sure you're putting your rubbish back in your lunch boxes, washing your hands properly, wearing masks on public transport, and if you're out and about this weekend, please make sure that whoever you're with is using the scan, the app on their phone, and scanning in and out of all the places you visit, because we want you to be safe and we want you to be back at school next week. We don't want any more lockdowns, so fingers crossed for no more lockdowns. Have an incredible weekend. Next week I'm going to be popping into all of your classrooms and I'm going to ask you all the same question. And the question is going to be, tell me what our four school values are. So make sure you know what they are. Have a great weekend. Ka kite anō.
It's Student of the Week time with Mrs. Bush. And welcome to our school assembly. What I'm going to do every week is I'm going to read out the Student of the Week notices or the certificates. Student of the Week is where one teacher has noticed that somebody has done something incredibly special in their class, which is a pretty big deal for a teacher to only be able to have one student that they give that to. So they do that every week, and every week we get one from each class, and what I do is I read them out and you get your Student of the Week certificates and your teacher will put them in your pigeonholes. So for this week, for our first assembly, it is for Abigail Barbish from Room 1 for her positive attitude and enthusiasm in the classroom. Blake Castleton Reid from Whānau 2 for his positive attitude and effort during lockdown. Matilda Allen from Whānau 3 for creating an amazing values poster and always showing enthusiasm in her learning. Isabel Cameron from Whānau 4 for her spectacular values and setting posters. Coco Fraser from Whānau 5 for thinking outside the box with work set in class and taking pride in her work. Tana Thompson from Tuari, Mō tō kaha ki te ruku ki ngā mahi o te wā, mēnga, mēnga. And forgive me if I didn't get that right, because I haven't read through this. And the other one is Rangimauho Hamilton, Rangimauho Hamilton. Mō tō kaha ki te arataki I o pia I roto I ngā mahi katoa kua whakarangatira ki koe I a koe anō. I'm going to read it next time before I do it and practice it. The next one is Andre Filippo for his positive attitude and help around the classroom. Kapiolani Fitani for being a respectful, diligent worker. Suri Ton for having an amazing ethic of work towards home learning. Eko for his enthusiasm for learning and his infectious positivity. Sophie Jacobs for caring for others during Zoom meetings. Leo Allen for creating an amazing values poster. Moana Maina Bolick for producing work to a consistently high standard. Jordan Tomai for producing an amazing bucket list poster with achievable goals for 2021. I saw it, Jordan, it's pretty amazing. Kawe Wiseman de Costa Lima for ensuring that all players feel valued during team building exercises. Sophie Smith for your helpful and friendly attitude towards classmates at the start of the year. And Chris Carg for having a great attitude to home learning. Well done, everybody. And look, I do apologise if I haven't got your names right. I haven't had a lot of chance to practice them out loud yet, so you could possibly come and visit me in my office if I got your name wrong and help me to pronounce it. So well done, everybody. You should be really proud of yourself.
Check out this year's counsellors.
Kia ora tātou. Our counsellors for 2021 are Phoebe Jones, Martha Ross, Ashley Pratt, Jamie Harrison, Sienna Boyle, Ezekiel Halison Munro, Nature Williams, Jade Stanton, Bailey Thorne, Charlotte Morstan, Siobhan Hall, Zion Valdez, Olivia Kikuchi Joyce, Ben Peterson Fox, Yuman Zhang, Charlotte Cassini, Ryder Budell, Aria Hobbs-Allen, Caroline Shaw, and Alex McLeod. Congratulations, koutou katoa.
Now it's time for the rep badges.
Hey guys, we've got some amazing softballers at our school. We've got four boys that made it into the North Harbour under 13 softball team, which is absolutely awesome. We had Ryder from room 23. We had Morgan from room 8, Wairangi from 7, and Kawe from 24. Awesome work, boys. We've got a zone day coming up soon. Hopefully you're all trialing.
Hello, my name is Ashton.
And I'm Datahi, and today we'll be showing you how to get your badge.
First, you'll have to write a letter to Ms. Sutton explaining why you should get your badge.
Then head to the office, put your letter in the mailbox next to the fish tank for Ms. Sutton to then read.
Hi there, my name is Riley, and if you would like to use the sports equipment, you gotta ask.
Hi, my name's Quest, I'm in room 17 and I'm one of the sports managers.
Hi guys, I'm Yuma and I'm from room 18. Also, I'm the second PE monitor.
Here's an example.
Could I please have the rugby balls?
Yeah, sure, Philly.
It's important to stay outside of the shed. Only Quest and Newman are allowed inside of the show.
And our new game show, Minute to Win It.
In 3, 2, 1,
scratch going.
The game begins.
Kia ora, welcome to Minute to Win It. I'm your host, Seth.
The game begins.
Kia ora, welcome to Minute to Win It. I'm your host, Seth. Today on Minute to Win It, we'll be playing Rapid Fire. Pew pew! Here's a short video for the instructions.
Rapid Fire. The further a rubber band is stretched, the greater its potential energy, making it an ideal instrument for target practice. In this challenge, the contestant must shoot rubber bands in an attempt to knock a pyramid of 6 soda cans completely off its surface. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.
Let's see who our contestants are. Team 6, Splash Go!
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
Good job, Team 6. Unfortunately, you didn't finish it. Let's see who our contestants are. This is Team 10. We have
Morgan
and Grace.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
Unfortunately, none of the teams got to knock them all down, so we had to count. Our winner was Team 6. Good job. We'll see you next week. Bye.
Kia ora everybody, here's the karakia for the kai. Nau mai ngā hua o te waonui a tāne, o te ngākina o te waitai, o te wai Māori. Nā tāne nā rongo, ngā haumi ngā tangaroa, ko ranginui e tui honei, ko papa tūnuku e takoto nei. Te tiro whete whakamaua kia tīna. Tīna. Haumie, huie, taekie.
Welcome to this month's birthdays. Dallas Star Whanau 7, Jasper Whanau 1, Elliot Whanau 1, Xavier Whanau 22, Kaya Whanau 11, Jasmine Whanau 8, Nature Whanau 8, Amelia Whanau 2, Shito Whanau 23, Marco Whanau 23, Ellen Whanau 4, Holly Whanau 6, Tane Whanau 6, Dion Whanau 23, Henemoa Whanau 18, Emma Whanau 3, Jamie Whanau 24, Cody Whanau 7, Hugo Whanau 12, Ruby Whanau 17, Andre Whanau 10, Nick Whanau 10, Alex Whanau 17, Esme Whanau 12, JR Whanau 15, Jada Whanau 22, Sarah Whānau 14, Thomas Whānau 11, Honey Whānau 23, Rhiannon Whānau 11, Jaden Whānau 17, Isla Whānau 25. Happy birthday to all these people.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Let's see, what is it with Solomon?
Kia ora, welcome to What Is It? I'm your host, Solomon. Let's take a look at this week's What Is It?
What? You know what it is. You know what it is. What? You know what it is.
What is it?
If you think you know what it is, go to Google Classroom and fill in the form.
Now it's time for It's Cool to Corridor with Fialicia.
Kia ora everybody, nei waikite, nei wahanga. It's Cool to Corridor with Fialicia. This week is the first week with me, and I'm so happy to see everyone, and I cannot wait to meet every single one of you. Now, this, the word for today is porangi. Now, porangi, it means silly or crazy. Okay, so the word porangi, it's not one to be using when you are being mean. But when you see something silly like this lady, oh my God, she is being porangi. So, use the word, have fun with it. Porangi means crazy. Like Fly Cat, if you meet her, she's porangi as. Hope you have a great day and a great week. Woo!
It's time for Biz Boss.
Welcome to Biz Boss. I'm your guys' host, Nature. This is the place where you can become Biz Boss famous. Let's take a look at this week's Biz Boss.
Don't be shy, just admit it. As soon as you do, you can come through and get it.
Don't you want to feel you rush, girl? It's just us, girl. Let me know what's up, girl. What's up, girl? Cause I'm gonna throw it down. Beat it up, go down.
As soon as you do, you can come through and get it.
Don't you want to feel you rush, girl?
Don't be shy, just admit it. As soon as you do, you can come through and get it.
Don't you wanna feel you rush, girl?
Feel you
rush, girl. Let me know what's up, girl. What's up, girl?
Cause
I'm gonna throw it down. Beat it up, go down. Don't be shy, just admit it. As soon as you do, you can come through and get it.
Don't you wanna feel you rush, girl?
Feel you rush, girl.
It's just us, girl.
Let me know what's up, girl. What's up, girl? Cause I'm gonna throw it down. Beat it up, go down.
Send your best boss to the Google Classroom.
It's House Shield time.
Kia ora, my name is Ashton.
And my name is Ezekiel. Today we'll be telling you who this week's house winner is.
Drum roll, please.
Mata!
I hope you enjoyed this week's TRTika. See you next week. And don't forget swimming on Monday. Peace.
Tonight, so watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a Rolling Stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
This is getting heavy, can't hear the bass, boom, I'm ready. Woo-hoo. Life is sweet as honey.
watch me bring the fire, set the night alight.
Shining through the city with a little broken soul. So light it up like dynamite. This is
watch me bring the fire, set the night alight.
Shining through the city with a little broken soul.
Chasing, fueling the fire inside so the fears I can face. Cause mama never told me nothing about being complacent. So you can knock me down, but I won't stay on the ground. Can't stop believing I'm the greatest. Heart's breaking till I know. Just a little more makes it worth it all. When I hear the call, will I rise or fall? I know all my roads lead to something gold, so I'ma walk them all. I will walk them all. You can knock me down.